We think of ourselves as a country of mobility. We think of ourselves almost hardwired to be upwardly mobile and aspirational. It's a defining part of our history. Yet if one looks at social mobility data from the past two and a half decades, one sees a very different story. One sees social mobility data that suggests we are much less socially mobile than we used to be as a country, and also that we are much less socially mobile than most of our peer nations are today. What that means is, if you were born into poverty in this country in the late 20th and early 21st century, you are far more likely to spend your life in poverty. We're seeing a skewing of the economy between the rich and the poor, and almost year in, year out, economic data suggesting pressures downwardly on those left in the middle. I was encountering men and women whose pensions had disappeared because large companies had deliberately gone into bankruptcy as a way of rescheduling their pension obligations. In my book, I detail solutions. I talk about social insurance structures that we could create to make higher education more affordable. I talk about public works programs that we could set in place so that labor markets don't collapse at the onset of a fiscal crisis.